Good afternoon from Middleton. Yesterday we were outside, today we're inside the showroom. I thought I'd just show you around the half a dozen cars in here. This is a 70 plate Fiat 500 1 litre mild hybrid lounge model, so it's nice spec with a big media screen, Apple and Android CarPlay, etc. It's got the latest engine and gearbox, so it's an economical and more environmentally friendly model, and it is in beautiful condition inside and out. But as you'd expect from only 1,794 miles, lovely low mileage. This is a Fiesta automatic. It's a Titanium X, so it's the top of the range Ford Fiesta at the time. 1 litre Titanium X automatic, 16,668 miles, full service history. This has also got Apple CarPlay, climate control, etc. Satellite navigation, heated seats and steering wheel, heated front seats anyway. But it's also got the glass panoramic sunroof, which is a expensive option when new and very rare, I'm told, as well. Here we've got a 2023 Fiat 500 1 litre mild hybrid top. That's pretty much the current car, actually, in a beautiful epic blue metallic, which is like a mallard bluey green. Hopefully you can just about see the flip in the paint there. It's got these lovely polished 16-inch alloy wheels. It's only done 5,330 miles. This has also got climate control, sat-nav, Apple and Android CarPlay, etc. An immaculate car, beautiful condition and very nice spec. This is a little Kia Picanto automatic that we bought. This yellow outside, by the way, there is a slight metallic flake in it. So outside it looks more kind of sunflower and inside it looks a little bit more mustardy. But you hopefully can just about see the metallic in that one. And it's a very low mileage car. It's only done 1,470 miles. It's automatic. It's five doors, air conditioning, Bluetooth streaming for your mobile phone, etc. And it's a very economical small automatic and really is. You know, it's a used car, but it's like new. Just one owner. Here we've got another automatic. It's a Polo 1 litre SE automatic. This has only done 3,746 miles. We've got air conditioning, DAB tuner, CarPlay, etc. Lovely spec, beautiful, drive really nicely. We've got these in our family and they are a very, very nice car. And finally, we've just bought this one and put it in the showroom. It's a 1 litre, no it's not, it's a one point, let's check it out, the engine. Forget what it's got here. Right, this is a 1.2 Panda City Cross in white with these alloy wheels. It's also got automatic climate control, which I think was an option on this car. It's done 18,000 miles. 18,880 miles, just one owner, and it really is beautiful condition. And I'll just show you inside as well. So there we are, we've got the Panda City Cross, the very clean low mileage Fiesta Titanium X automatic, an ultra low mileage 500 wild 1 litre mild hybrid lounge, a 500 1 litre top mild hybrid, great spec, the Kia Picanto 2 automatic in the metallic yellow, and the very low mileage, great spec, lovely to drive, VW Polo SE automatic. So there we are, all the full information's on our website, which is middletonfiat.co.uk. That's middletonfiat.co.uk. Thanks for looking. Thanks for all the likes, shares and follows, as ever, on social media. And we look forward to meeting you. Thanks for looking. Bye for now.